single, which was produced by Rick Ocasek.
What was it like working with him?
He's great.
He's great?
He's a really great guy. Yeah, he's very low-key.